Karl Dönitz was a German naval officer and the last supreme commander of the German Navy during World War II. After the death of Adolf Hitler, Dönitz briefly served as the president of Germany for a short period in 1945.